Hey everybody, welcome back. Today we're going to be learning about places in our town. Let's get started. In my town. What we'll learn today: the names of places in town, what you can do there, asking for directions, and giving directions. First up is school. School. What do you do at school? You learn English. Post office. Post office. What do you do at the post office? You send a letter. Hospital. Hospital. What do you do at the hospital? You speak to the doctor. Train station. Train station. What do you do at the train station? You catch a train. Cafe. Cafe. What do you do at the cafe? You buy a drink. Restaurant. Restaurant. What do you do at the restaurant? You eat lunch or dinner. Playground. Playground. What do you do at the playground? You play with your friends. Cinema. Cinema. What do you do at the cinema? You watch a film. Supermarket. Supermarket. What do you do at the supermarket? You buy groceries. Toy shop. Toy shop. What do you do at the toy shop? You buy a teddy bear. All right, where's the ball? The ball is in the box. The ball is on the box. The ball is under. The ball is in front of the box. The ball is next to the box. The ball is behind the box. The ball is opposite the box. Opposite. And the ball is between the boxes. Between. Where is he? Left. He's on the left. Where is he? He's on the corner. Where is he? Right. He's on the right. So, when we ask for directions, we say, where is it? Where is the cinema? Excuse me, is there a library near here? How do I get to the police station, please? We can say, turn right at the, or turn left at the roundabout. Go straight on the, or go straight along the sidewalk. We can say, go past the traffic lights, or cross the zebra crossing. So let's find out how to get from here to the cinema. We go straight on Bond Street, go straight. Then we go left on the roundabout. We turn left at the roundabout. Then we find the cinema opposite the hospital on King's Road. Great job! Now let's find out how to get to the post office. we go along Bond Street and turn left at the traffic lights. On Green Street, we find the post office on the left. Next, the supermarket. Here we go along Bond Street and go straight through the roundabout. The supermarket is on our right. Great job! All right, kids, great job. Now we're going to be working on some exercises to really use what we learned. Let's find out what's in Busy Town. In my town, there is a, what is it? Cinema. There is a cafe. There is a school. There is a toy shop. Good job. There is a train station. There is a post office. There is a hospital. There is a playground. Great job. Now let's match the words to the pictures. Number one, what's here? It's a cafe. Number two, post office. Number three, cinema. Four, hospital. Five, train station. Six, school. Seven, toy shop. And eight, playground. So let's find out what you do at the cinema. You watch a film. Great job. At school, you learn English. At the toy shop, you buy a teddy bear. At the train station, you catch a train. At the post office, you send a letter. At the hospital, you speak to the doctor. At the playground, you play with your friends. Great job sticking around to the end. Now, I'm going to show you homework. This is a video I would like you to watch and answer the questions to. There are only 8 and it's very easy. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you again and have a great evening.